who had a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High.
Well, I think that all of us who came here, let's just say in the 60s, and got to go through the 60s, the 70s, and part of the 80s, are the luckiest people in the whole wide world.
Floyd Kramer, Bob Moore, Harold Bradley, either Hank Garland or Grady Martin. And the background singers were always either the Jordanaires or the Nita Kerr singers.
Like with Pig, a pig knows every move I'm gonna make. And a pig is blind, and he knows every move I'm gonna make. Grady Martin knew every move I was gonna make. Floyd Kramer, the people that I worked most with.
Don't you make me proud.
I'll just say, you know, there's so many great players here, but the greatest session player I've ever known, for me, is Pig Robbins. He's played probably on more sessions, maybe more than anybody else by now. He's played the same chord changes 10,000 times, and it's always interesting, it's always new, it's always different, and when he's on a session, everybody else plays better. I think the best session leader I ever worked with was Grady Martin. Grady was like an interior decorator. He could look at an empty room and immediately see the finished result. When you played sessions with Grady, 99 times out of 100, the first thing he played was what he played on the record. It's just that he had the vision, he could see it, and he taught me more about when not to play.
When Harold brought me to my first session, and I remember sitting up on the old steps that went upstairs in the Quonset hut, and that very night, I got to meet and know Bobby Moore, Floyd Kramer, Ray Eddington, Hank Sugarfoot Garland, the Anita Kerr singers, it didn't get any better. The Jordanaires, I got to meet those guys. My heroes, my honest to God heroes are all of those people.
She's 41 and her daddy still calls her baby.